Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Thrillville OTR. Okay, what do we have to do? HG? What kind of name is that?
You know what's going on?
I may know something.
Can you please tell me?
Like I said, I might.
Please help me find out.
I have an informant in the global.
How do I just.
Here's the hypnosis.
This is called a I did not know that. Hypnosis. So I think I have to collect. I already collected one. Wait, what? Did I already collect it? No, I need. No, I haven't. I have to collect five more. And where do I find these? Found two. I found one. So I have two in total. There's three. So, the other have to be in Casaville, and the other one, Candyville. Big baby. Not here. The sponge. Where's the other ones? Oh, this one. So I'm guessing the other two is in Candyville? I'm assuming? Then go eat. Okay, I need one more. Ask you over here somewhere. There it is. Okay, what's next? I guess I'm supposed to make some guests happy or something.
What's up? Hey! I understand. I dig that.
Oh, so I have to make some people angry. Okay.
What's up?
Hi there. I hate this part.
I guess it's just as well that I don't care about your opinion.
What crawled up your blood and died?
Damn. Did that work? No, I guess I have to annoy them more? Like, I don't know.
What's up? Perhaps we'll need to see a sh- I guess it's just as well that I'm trying to work on your personality. It might help with dealing with me.
Excuse me?
Robbie.
Did that work? Yeah, I did. Okay, now to keep doing whatever I just did.
What's either? I mean, I'll talk to you for as long. You're like the captain of the USS Sucking Drink.
What? That's the best you can do.
We had a parrot.
I need one more thing.
What's this more nice ride?
Hey, I don't like the scary ride so much. Are there any left?
Do I look like I care?
Damn, savage. Oh, but she didn't even say anything back. Nope. This is going up, actually. What does she hate? Food? No? There we go.
I love to see.
Then leave.
Seriously, you're starting to creep me out a little.
Damn. Girl's kind of complicated. I mean, this woman.
I can't find a ginger ride anywhere around here.
Didn't find it.
Hello,
I'll talk to you. Jerk.
Jerk? Oh, gosh. What does he hate? Music. Wee-wee. What? Who says that? I have to go wee-wee so bad. That should work. Yep, it worked. So they talk too much. What is this? Oh. Vendor tender. Oh, this time it's drinks. Last time it was like balloons, I think. I have to reach like level 5. Oops. Wow, I'm doing really bad. I don't need this one. Oops. She said, that is some nice work. Okay, next level. I doubt I can make this, yeah. Why do I gotta come in early tomorrow? Dumb girl. Dang it. I'm sucking right now. This really got tough. I still have a lot of time left, I think. Stop giving me the ones I don't really eat. Oops. Oh man. Oh man. It's gonna be a while. Splendid! Graveyard. Splendid. I feel like balloons was much easier for some reason. I guess I could put like a balloon stall. Oh, so many people. I'm going to Candyville. What you got? Okay, balloon stall. Gotta sell some balloons.
Balloons.
Okay, I guess I could place down trampolines and saucer sumo. Where should I put that at? Let's go back to Lawnville. Please define gentle.
This park is really well kept.
Well kept. Is that like the first compliment I heard? Saucer sumo, or are you saucer sumo? Saucer sumo. I'll probably get rid of this later. Probably. I'll put this over here. And then what was the other one? Trampolines. There you are. It would make sense to put trampolines in, what some call it, Lawnville. And then let's play Saucer Sumo. Oh no. I'm blue, I think.
Saucer Sumo!
Ah! No!
Blue is in the lead.
I am? How? How can this be?
Blue is in the lead.
Oh yay. Don't fall though. No, 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 I'm not falling. Don't fall. Don't fall. No, I fell. No, don't fall. Oh my god. I'm so aggressive. Everyone's falling. Oh no.
Game over. Blue wins.
Man, I like dominated everybody. No one even bought a balloon. That's funny. What should I do next? What is this? Monster truck? Okay, I can do that. Makes sense with the monster truck thing over here. Yep. Backyard carnage. Well, looks like I gotta get rid of freaking trampolines. Let's play monster trucks. Even though they don't look like monster trucks, really. They're really small. Well, they do, actually. Well, they're like small type of monster trucks. Oh gosh, what just happened? I got stuck or something? This is really easy of a race. Oh, come on. I swear I can't drive, and I'm still first place. That was simple. What else? What's Coast to Coaster? Oh, Coastertron. I'm good at this. Well, depending on the coaster. Oh no, my bad. Whoa. I swear this would be making me dizzy. I'm pretty sure I got a gold trophy for this. I think so. Yep, I did. What else? Car Wars. Oh, I think I need to put RC Wars. Right here, I guess. Let's see, which one do I want to be? I'm going with this one. Look at this. Wow. I suck at this. Wow, I suck at this. Like kind of like bumper cars in a way, except bumper cars don't get destroyed or explode. Did I get a trophy, gold trophy for this? No, I didn't. Oh, 20. Okay, I can do that. Hopefully. Do it again. I don't know why I always aim for that blue car. It's like the easiest target.
Fire!
suck. This game is so weird.
Somebody call the fire department because they are all on fire. R.C. Carnage! How many cars have to die in this demolition? Not enough!
You got it this time. What the heck?
All the zombies must have had a pick. It's crazy.
Zombies. It's okay then. I guess I could put like a carnival ride or something. Thrill rides? What thrill rides? I've only seen like a coaster. Let's see. Let's do this game. How do you play? Oh, we just whack. It's faster and faster, that's what I hate about this game. I just like keep hitting it much easier. Yeah, it gets faster. Kid's really good at this game. Why is the score so low? Poor moles. Well, that was way too fast. Whoa, that was way too fast. How do you think I was gonna get all of that? What the heck? Didn't even give you barely a chance. What the heck? They go away so quickly. Did I beat his score? Please tell me I did.
I'm still.
He's still the champ. What is his score?
That was fun.
What is his score? I want to know. I was almost there, I think. I had like 71 or something like that. Jake Steak. Oh, so this is Blake Steak's brother. I'm gonna do this one more time. Man, that kid's good. Dang it. What? You didn't give me a chance, seriously. What, really? Oh, he's got that one. Really? I did. Well, you guys, I think I'm gonna end the episode there. Stay tuned to another episode. See ya.